Nick.
Let's not keep Eddie waiting. That filthy toad's right on the other side of that door. Why don't you do the honor?
Sure. 1-9-5-3-7-2-8-4-0-6.
The fuck? Who the fuck are you?
Who the fuck am I? Who the fuck are you?
I'm Eddie Winter, and you're in my bunker. Just how the fuck did you get... No. No way. Not after all this time. Don't tell me you actually cracked my code. In the holotapes? Well, hey, it's only been, what, 200 years? Well, look, I'm not sure what you thought you'd find. Gold, jewels, the secrets of the universe. But you get me. One guy. A ghoul, I guess you'd call me. Just living, surviving, and what I got, you can't have. That code? It was a joke. I just wanted to prove how dumb those feds were. Turns out, pretty dumb. So take your asses someplace else.
I'm not going anywhere until I get what I came for.
Yeah? And what's that? And who are you, huh? You look kind of familiar. But what are you, some kind of robot? Is that what it's like out there now? A world of robot overlords? I knew it.
The name's Valentine. Nick Valentine. Remember me?
Valentine? The cop? Is that who you're supposed to be? Sorry, pal, but you ain't Nick Valentine. You're just some kind of, machine.
You killed my fiance, Jennifer Lanz. There's some crimes even you can't get away with, Winter.
Your fiance? You mean Valentine's fiance. Pretty girl. Shame what happened to her. But hey, you? Or, you know, the real Valentine? He should have backed off when he had the chance. But what gives, Robot Man? Why do you even care? Some girl gets whacked 200 years ago, and you come into my home acting like a hot guy? Christ, look at you. You're not even alive.
Then I guess I'm in good company.
You ain't taking me out! Shit!
Done here. There's one more thing I've got to do. I wouldn't mind the company.
There we go.
If you wanted to tag along.